In our interactions in life, we've all had dealings with a narcissistic sociopath. It could be your partner at home or a colleague in the office. Difficult people usually gravitate towards the good people, those with a caring and kind heart. Again, in life, most of us have likely had or even still have someone we're trying our best to please. Yet the endless attempts to please them never amount to anything. Their danger in this type of living lies in their meekness, in the way they can bring out their classic response, "It's not them, it's me." They make you question your overreactiveness, oversensitivity, or your tendency to misinterpret their words and actions. The person that's making you feel this way is a narcissistic sociopath. Here are 5 ways to make a narcissistic sociopath respect you. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell for updates. 1. Be the change you want to see. Without a healthy arrangement, you need to stick together and work even harder on yourself to foster a happier atmosphere. This means defending yourself when you're unfairly under attack from your narcissistic friend, partner, or colleague. It would be best if you were kind to yourself, encouraged yourself, and continued trying to be your best self. 2. Take time out when you need it. Excuse yourself for a few minutes or days when tensions arise between you and a narcissistic friend or partner. You can head outside for some fresh air or take a walk around the block. You can't control the emotions of your husband or wife, but you can manage your own emotions. If your partner gets angry quickly, tries to guilt trip you when you react to his actions, even starts to lose his temper with you, you should explain in a firm tone that you're not comfortable with the behavior, and then move out of that environment. 3. Keep your distance. It can be tempting to get your narcissistic partner to see your side of the argument, but the chances this will happen are slim. It's usually better to keep people with severe narcissistic sociopathic traits at an arm's length. For example, when your narcissistic friend or colleague asks you for lunch or dinner, don't say yes all the time. Sometimes say no and go and do something else. You should not say yes just because you feel a sense of obligation. Instead, make this socializing a less regular affair, so they won't have the chance to manipulate you. 4. Don't try to please them. Stop trying to please a narcissistic sociopath all the time. Most people in a relationship with a narcissistic sociopath do their best and bend over backwards just to please, yet it never works. If your attempts to satisfy them aren't working or do not last for very long, maybe it's time to stop. Walk away, leave the environment, and come back when their mood's gotten better. You're not responsible for another person's feelings. If you unknowingly offend them, ask for forgiveness, talk about it, and if need be, apologize. 5. They never own their feelings. You'll find yourself justifying and defending them all the time. And often, this will go around in circles because it's not about you. They are the ones at fault. When you're constantly defending yourself too many times against accusations or questions that don't fit, check properly. It may be that you're being projected on. Put your foot down. You don't have to explain, justify, or defend yourself, or deal with a misfired accusation. And always remember that. Please, let us know your opinions in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and activate the notification bell. Thanks for watching this video.